I have high respect to Senator Cayetano po and to all the members of the Senate, but I just, on my personal responsibility, personal obligation, and
sir, you're making this personal comment. You mean this has nothing to do with any official recommendation by the MILF?
No, it's my it's an official response as a manifestation that to respond to the presentation.
So it's an official response, as you claim. Okay, go ahead, sir.
Thank you, po, Madam Chair, Your Honors. Una po, hindi po kami terrorists ang MILF. We have been fighting terrorism in all forms through the peace process. Yung mga allegations po ng Sen. Maria Ressa has been responded to. There has been manifestations, the declarations of the MILF for that matter. At na-clarify naman po ito sa lahat ng concerns. Well transmitted yung mga response ng MILF, ng leadership ng MILF, ni Chairman Salamat noon at ni Chairman Murat, to the, may masulat po sa U.S. Government through the USIP, U.S. Institute of Peace, and subsequently po kay President Obama, denouncing all these allegations and all these accusations and cuddling imputations against the MILF. At yan, we translated po into actual actions in the peace process po, Your Honors. Ang dami-dami po kaming ginawa, kasama po ang police, kasama po ang AFP, ang dami po namin ginawang verifications, and even we provided all the spaces and cooperations to do, to prove, to allow the peace process to undertake its course to address this situation po, ng allegation po sa amin, at marami po kaming sa level po ng CCCH na we have been doing all of this sa mga proseso po ng peace process. Pangalawa po,
Sir, pwede ba kaming bigyan ng kopya ng mga operasyon na natugis ninyo kung sino man yung mga terorista na binigay ninyong impormasyon sa police?
Opo, Your Honor.
Hihingi po tayo, and if you want it as a confidential report, we will assess that, sir.
Opo, Madam Chair. And if I can just continue last point po. Wala na po kaming kaugnayan sa BIFF. Sumeparate na po sila. Hindi po sila naniniwala sa peace process. At kami po ay committed po sa peace process. We will not sacrifice the 17 years, more than 17 years. Naghirap po ang tao namin, ma'am. All my life, pinanganak po ako, Marcelo. Ayoko pong mawala itong opportunity. And I respect and I have commended the President in the two statements that he had. Hindi po tama na ngayong point na ito ay mawala pa itong opportunity ng peace. And we will act accordingly, we will respond accordingly, and we thank so much Secretary Deles and Professor Ferrer for keeping the faith in the peace process. Maraming salamat po, Your Honor.
Madam Chair, I will not respond anymore, but with your permission, I'll just issue on a challenge. Sige po, i-prove nyo. Kasi lahat po ng militar at police on the ground, sinasabi pareho lang BIFF, MILF. But sir, I also have great respect for you and I appreciate you being here. So ito na lang challenge. I-surrender nyo sa amin si Umbracato at ipakita nyo kung ano ginawa nyo sa mga police at militar na pumasok sa area nyo, gawin nyo rin sa BIFF. Eh katabi nyo lang ang kampo ng BIFF, hindi nyo ginagalaw eh. Pero pag militar o police ang pumasok, pinapatay. So prove me wrong. And I will be man enough here to say that I was wrong, that MILF has turned it back on terrorism. Pero habang kinakandong nyo ang mga katulad ni Marwan, ni Usman, and ngayon si Umbracato, you know, as the chairman said, I will stop by quoting Chairman Grace po, action speaks louder than words. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Thank